and I know you said it doesn't matter if I go number one. But how do you react when Shane says, I think, you know, based on all the work that I've put in, I think I deserve to be the number one pick? How different is that from your attitude, maybe?
That's what he thinks. I think something else, but yeah.
I like that smile. I mean, how the looseness and the confidence.